are people who do not know. They just say, I'm a Christian. I live by grace. Scripture says, shall we continue in sin that grace may abound? No. God leads me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Because if you don't walk in the path of righteousness, you become a disgrace to your God. You become a shame to your God. You become a ridicule to your God. So he makes you to walk in the path of righteousness.